Okay, let's keep going to chess. Okay. What about this new stuff? Nah, keep it simple. Castle D3. Okay. I think I'm gonna play Bishop E3. Oh, you wanna attack? Sure. Okay, we'll stop Bishop and Knight from going there. Sure. Let's get this queen lined up here. Ready to go. Interesting stuff. I don't really want to trade. I think E4, yeah. Queen here. Double rooks. Let's bring this guy maybe back this way. Okay, now I wanna get my queen here, so no. No queen there for you. Queen here. Well, that looks okay as well to me. Sure. Don't wanna allow any of this stuff. Maybe then king here. Yeah. Okay. Sure. Okay, you wanna close it up completely? Sure. I don't wanna close it completely down. I'm gonna wanna open something up. Okay, I mean there's no check here, so yeah, okay, tease candy, okay. Thank you. I think that's worse. Sure. Okay. That one doesn't quite work. I don't think we wanna mess with toss moves. I'm gonna wanna have my queen here. Just here. Well, sure, I'll deck with check. If you insist. Sure. Grab that as well. Defend the knight. Okay. I don't want a castle rook here. Rook here. Okay. Sure. Trades, why not? More trades. Knight coming here somewhere, huh? Okay. Do I even care though? Kind of don't. Okay. I mean, I'll just grab the knight, sure. It's the simplest. Run the king. Run the king. And here we are completely safe from any check. Okay. Running out of time! There we go. Play fast so you don't have to play good. Speed prevails, huh? Sure. Or not. Okay. Still a move. Just go back, ignore everything, sure. So we're up a pawn. Works for me. A weak pawn, sure. Now there's an isolated pawn here. Kinda like that. Trades are fine. Where's this knight going? Okay, you wanna trap your own knight? Sure, buddy. Now you can't go back. Meaning, sure. Okay. Okay. I mean, is this gun just going all the way up? Like, all the way? They're gonna take my rook or my pawn? Okay. Sure, we're up a piece now, that works. Let's bring the king. And come on. Okay. tanks. We snuck in and got up. Kinda want to keep the bishop. Don't see any threats. Gonna like this one. Locking everything. Is there something here? Might be. It's fine. Let's defend it. Sure. I can give the bishop away for a huge center. Huh? What's going on here? Okay. I mean, that's a threat, so things like this don't really work. Couple more. Same setup, pretty much. Okay. Actually, gonna do this one. Put the bishop right here. Move these pawns out of the way. Mean, do you think he's gonna take it? I don't think that's a good move by any standard. I think I'm just gonna castle this way. I don't care about this pawn. I'd love to have that g-file. You wanna give me the g-file? Oh, you do? Sure. Okay. And we're up a piece here for a pawn, okay. That works. I mean, I'll trade rooks, sure, I'm up a piece, man. Why not? I'll trade everything. Okay. Sure. You wanna Stop your own pawns. No? Okay, what about this? Takes. You wanna come this way? Let's dance. So, which way are you going? Okay, well, I'm just gonna make a passed pawn over here. Why not? You shall not. Those were my pawns. Okay. Sure. And you're meaning to tell me that your king's not wide open? Okay. I mean, does it even matter which way do we go? Oh, my rooks. Rooks not touching. Oh, that's not good. That's less than ideal. I can't do anything here. Okay. I mean, all I want to do is get a rook on the C file. I can take the bishop pair as well, sure. That works too. Oof. That's gonna leave a mark. E4. I don't want to get into the gambits. Okay, we can take. Can do this one, sure. Huh? Okay. Just a lock. Sure. Green's red. You want to do that? Thank you. I mean, we're up 2 points, so I mean, just trade down. More trades. Even castles, why not? Jam this pawn down. C4. Then we open it up. Just open it up. All. I mean, that's just pinned. It's the king, sure. Simplifies. That does not work. And 1350 finally. Okay. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more. See ya.